Dr. Banner, you have reemerged.
I'm sorry, Hunter. Probably not the best impression of me. But now I'm back.
You are of no help to us if you cannot be reached. We need to be able to rely on you.
That's understandable, and I apologize for the inconvenience. I was knocked offline by a spike in gamma radiation that tore through the electromagnetic spectrum. Bad day to be a Manhattan cell phone tower. But don't worry, I've isolated the problem here. No more blackouts, I promise. But I am concerned about the other ripple effects this gamma radiation could have caused. That's why I would like to scan you and see if the shifts in energy have affected you.
Anything, if you think it will help your research.
Immensely. It's quite possible it can give us a clue on how to counter this gamma shift. Just stand very still. You shouldn't feel a thing. And we're done. Once I analyze this scan, we'll all be much wiser. Thank you, Hunter.
She does not see it happening.
Avengers house guests are hogging the comms to chat with their best buddy, Bruce Banner.
What about you, Spider-Man? Are you going to cozy up to the Avengers and join their little Earth's Mightiest franchise?
Ha, what, me? An Avenger? Yeah, only in my wildest dreams.
So you're throwing in with the kids, huh? I feel so... how do I put this? Like a consolation prize.
I don't have to choose. We're all on the same side, right? We're all against Lilith.
I don't know. Ileana, are we all on the same side here?
TBD. But if you're with the Avengers, you're out of Nico's movie nights.
Nobody told me becoming a superhero would be like high school all over again.
We're not besties yet, but we are getting there.
Trust me on the picture.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony, and how may I assist you today? Don't blink, or you'll miss it. These should definitely give you an edge. I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here.
I just hope you brought me something interesting. Yes, I remember this one.
Let's get started, Dr. Spooky.
Farewell.
Time to take it to the next level. We need any advantage we can get.
Even a sorcerer supreme can't rest on his laurels.
Hunter.
Pasa, Hunter.
Of Jeremiah Kane, another host of the Spirit of Vengeance. I wonder if he was as conflicted as Robbie is about being a ghost rider. She believes in our purpose. There are cracks in this wall. The goddess disagrees. This looks like a fairy ring. Elemental rod. I should take this back to the altar. Magic still holds. Curious. What is this? Interesting. Intriguing.
High Hunter.
I have something for you.
Oh?
Here you are.
Good. This will help the ritual. Look at that map. We've got emergencies all over the globe.
Hi.
They caught us off guard. We'll put them back in check.
With what, Tony? Avenger forces are spread thin as it is.
Temporarily. We're back in contact with Banner, and we still have the tower.
And that's supposed to make us feel better? We thought we had the Sanctum until we didn't.
Well, I'm sorry, Steven, but your overrated metaphysical library is not my state-of-the-art militarized tower. It will hold.
Hold what? Your ego? You'll need a taller tower.
Oh, coming from the man who literally calls himself Supreme.
Are you two finished yet?
Every second we waste arguing, Hydra takes another bite out of our ass.
Fine. Then let's stop arguing and take a bite out of their ass. Yeah, let's just stop arguing.
Just like you
That was quite a heated discussion between you, Caretaker, and the Doctor.
What can I say? I will always fight to keep the faith. Hydra may be on the rise, but they will never rise above the tower.
How much does a building like Avengers Tower cost?
You can't put a price on the Avengers Tower. It's the most technologically advanced skyscraper on the planet, occupied by superhuman superheroes and the most state-of-the-art espresso bar ever engineered. The building is iconic. The New York skyline wouldn't be whole without it. Just like the Avengers could never be whole without Dr. Banner. Boy, am I glad to be back in contact with him. I wasn't so worried about the tower as I was about his mental health. And if he's holding up, so will the rest of us.
Still intent on detonating these rift charges wherever they can. Consequences be damned. Just focus on destroying the charges. Hydra has enough warm bodies to overwhelm you eventually.
Fair enough.
Traditions.
like an ant to me. I'll step on you if I have to.
Come get it.
That was really something.
Hail Hydra!
I will remember your face.
Duplex died. Still smell him from here. You're gonna remember me. I was born for this.
Greater numbers will not save you. Is everyone ready for a good fight?
Charge down, but you're not out of the woods yet.
It's as miserable as possible for you, fair warning. You've made a grave mistake.
One of our friends is down.
Honestly, now, you're just wasting your time. Interesting tactic.
Never seen that before.
I don't appreciate that.
I am out of the fight.
Afraid?
This situation is grave.
Battle requires.
Another Hydra operation foiled. I'll never get tired of hearing that.
What's up, Sunshine?
Oh, my friend sense is tingling.
I wonder if Hydra sits around arguing like this.
I just realized we're nearly the same age. It's kind of blowing my mind.
Why?
In my head, you're ancient. No offense, but you've actually lived fewer years than I have. So, are you one of the kids or the second oldest adult? I don't know how to treat you.
I am glad you brought this up. I am unhappy with how you have treated me.
Oh man, was it the ancient thing? Because...
As your elder, I expect breakfast delivered daily outside my room.
I'm not the best cook, but
I expect you to launder my battle garb after every mission.
There's a washing machine? Magic said we had to use the creek.
And walk Charlie twice a day. Do not touch her waist, for its hellish nature will make your hair fall out.
Okay, you're definitely one of the kids. That's an impressively straight face. We're doing this again, right?
Thank you.
So, word on the street is that the Abbey just got a massive shipment of artisan sodas. I thought we could throw a couple back, like partners on the force in one of those buddy cop movies.
Throw back? Ah, yes, like a toast? Agatha was quite fond of them.
Rad idea. Know any good ones?
Well, my Asgardian is quite rusty, but I suppose I could try. Of course, I would need some sort of goblet to throw into the mirror, and a nice sharp axe for the
How about I go first just to set a nice safe benchmark? So, what flavor soda can I get you?
There is more than one flavor?
Oh, yeah. There's Thor's Thirst, Black Widow Bubbles, Loki Lime, Radioactive Rockinberry.
Radioactive what?
You know what? You just chill there, and I'll pick one out for you, partner.
What's good?
We should bring MJ up here to see the stars. If, you know, the world doesn't end. Can we hang out? It really doesn't feel like the world is ending.
Just like you wanted.
Thanks, Hunter.
Time's wasting, Hunter.
I know magic, right? Ooh, now I see what all the fuss is about.